What I'm doing here is getting some pans fired up because there are other guys to put the chicken into, and this pan is super hot because I'm going to put the chicken down and sear it up to get it ready to go in the oven. Now, what do I have here? Well, this bird, about 2.5 pounder, I took the back out of it, cut it up to the sear, then I used the dry rub, and then I go back a few times for another 1/2 hour with dry rub on it to get a bunch of flavor. And then I made this really great marinade with a little bit of vinegar, put in some lime juice, when I took the back out of it, is I flattened it. And I flattened it so when it gets into the pan to cook,